And tonight's medical alert, if you have a sore on your toe or foot that just won't heal, you really should see your doctor. It could be what's called an arterial ulcer. In tonight's Woman's Doctor, arterial ulcers, also known as ischemic ulcers, are the result of peripheral artery disease. PAD happens when blood vessels are narrowed in spots like you see in this picture. Mercy Medical Center Dr. Curtis Kim says that causes circulation problems. It makes it hard for your body to heal.
Normally, you know, you would, you know, bump your toe and you develop little ulcers. They heal in a reasonable time, in a week, maybe even in 2 weeks. But with an underlying lack of circulation, you have that wound that just does not heal in a time. And so it's a combination of the wound with an underlying lack of circulation that happens.
And it can be serious because if left untreated, PAD can cause gangrene. But it's highly treatable if caught early. Options include lifestyle changes for minor disease and stent surgery for more serious cases.